describe this video?
Commercial.
The boy, he asked his mum for something, and his mum said no, and the boy was like,
what are you doing now, exactly? Some babies actually cry a lot, for hours and hours.
Yeah, I did. I cried when I was born, a lot. I cried even more than my sister.
So Naptime would have helped.
Mm. I think it should be a little less powerful.
That commercial, is it real or fake?
Fake.
Fake.
Why do you think it's fake?
The real life doctor.
It's like a big giant punch but in a bottle. How can you get a spray to knock somebody out?
So what were they making fun of in the video?
Parents with noisy children.
I want this, I want that.
They were joking about it. People have to go through that experience. And they can't just not gonna try it out.
Sometimes you just want a bit of peace and quiet.
If you were a parent, would you buy that for your kids?
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't?
Not the old-fashioned way.
No, I wouldn't actually. I don't really like peace and quiet.
Well, it's just I want my children to learn that screaming cannot be so good and it gives you a sore throat.
How would your parents normally handle temper tantrums?
They would say, stop doing that. And then they would say, why are you doing it? And then they would say, shush.
No, don't you dare that, Jim.
Can you turn the volume down?
So, what happened?
I threw stuff and I kicked stuff.
How did your parents react?
She just sat there and did nothing while I stood there and all of a sudden I just went...
No one is paying attention to me. So Naptime was actually used on a cat and a newborn baby. Did you see it? How do you feel about that?
Like, I wouldn't like them to be my parents. I'll be like, ah, don't you Naptime me!
And the cat?
Even if it dies, it has 8 lives left.
Have you ever killed a cat?
Yes.
What did you do to it?
I accidentally hit it with my bike.
What happened to the lady who said she felt pregnant?
What lady?
He got punched in the stomach.
Why do you think he did that?
Because he didn't want a baby.
So he went, whew! I think he was probably trying to kill the baby.
So sad.
Share the videos by clicking share below.
Time for the bloopers!